star at the Today Show. We left the Today Show. I was on TV. I have no idea. I have no idea what we're doing. I have no idea what we're doing right now. I think we're going on the subway. I broke it.
Okay.
There we go. So we just go off the subway. Now we gotta go to the 9/11 memorial.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Cause
there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
That thing is right here.
If tomorrow all the things.
So we left the museum. Now we're gonna walk and try to find somewhere to eat because we're all really hungry. Well, we stopped and got food. I got a hot dog from a sketchy guy in a cart. It was a really good hot dog, so yeah. And now we're looking at the Statue of Liberty. Right there. Alright, so right now where I go, and we're going on the subway again. So, yay! Caution. Rats. We're on the subway, we're going back to the hotel to relax. Now we have reservations at some pizza place. Then we're gonna go see the menu. So we are back at the hotel. We're relaxing for a little bit before we have to go to our pizza reservations. On the way back, we stopped at this little souvenir shop. I got a hat. Pie by the Pound is what it's called. Really good restaurant. If you're in New York, you should try it. They have, it's not product placement, by the way. they have board games and stuff you can play. Just wait for your food. It's really fun. We're all playing cards like an hour. It's so fun. Check it out. All right, guys. We are now on our way to the Blue Man Group thing. We're like in front, I guess, for the splash section or something, because we get these ponchos to wear. That was interesting. I'm not going to tell you what happened in case you want to go see it. That was just weird. Really weird. I have no idea what we're doing.
It was really
now.
Funny. It was really good.
Yeah. It's entertaining.
Yeah.
Weird.
Really.
I'm not really sure what
I feel
about.
I was going for like sprays of paint.
Yeah, like we really, like.
We wore the ponchos for toilet.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm not really sure what we're doing now. Just keep watching, you'll see something. That is the end of part two. I'm really, really tired. I need to go sleep. Subscribe, part three comes out the day after this is posted.